Hey guys, it's Wednesday, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm pranking my 5-year-old brother, and so here we have, is this, I've never tried this before, is these cranberry bubblegum. This is extreme sour, I'm not sure what it looks like. And then, I also got, so this is the sour one, I just switched up the wrappers. This is sour, Jolly Rancher, and this is just a regular one, I just switched up the wrappers. This one says extreme sour, this one is sour one, and let's go prank it. And you guys also got some more. Okay, let's see. Right here, because obviously we carry lots of water, so that we're going to get him for the camera. So have a camera. You want a Jolly Rancher? Do you want the gum now?
Yeah, the gum.
Try the gum.
I like gum.
Here, drink some water. What happened?
No, you're gonna turn them on my gum candy.
Oh my god. Hold on. Okay, guys, so that was a really funny prank. It wasn't like as bad. It wasn't so good enough as what I expected to be. So, if you guys want more pranks, suggestions, just comment down below and I'll do them. Like powder donut pranks.
Is this gum?
That's Jolly Rancher. Okay, guys, so he wants another Jolly Rancher. This one's the blue one. And by the way, guys, it's the sour one. And, it's the blue raspberry one. Go get the water. It's sour? How am I supposed to put it in your mouth? Okay, so make sure you subscribe, like this video, comment below for more things, and bye guys!
Wait.